A not guilty plea today in court for one of 10 suspects arrested in a drug ring bust. Back in January, Providence police arrested 10 suspects after a massive narcotics investigation, one of which includes 58-year-old Jose Parra Reyes. Last week, the Providence County grand jury returned an indictment charging Reyes with multiple counts of drug possession, including fentanyl, cocaine, and heroin, along with gun charges. He's due in court once again, September 18th.